making an ice cream, we'll make this first, the milk base. This is the base alba, castor sugar and sugar cream. So base alba, basically, you can buy it in any bakala. It's available in the time, but it's a powder. This is the base alba powder. A kind of powder in which in making ice cream base.
Actually, what powder is that? Base alba.
It's a powder.
What it means? Alba.
Huh?
Well, alba means
it's a gluten. Like, it's a gluten or a
gluten? Yeah, it's a gluten.
Gluten means
gluten.
Come from cereal.
What's cereal?
Like wheat.
Huh?
Just like this.
Gluten.
I don't know what's the exact ingredients inside the base alba, but this is it's a kind of powder.
That's why.
The same powder
like every
ice cream.
Yeah. Like,
same.
Same.
Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same. Same.
See, this is like this cornstarch, like this one is a combining process. This is the combining process.
Yeah.
Like a cornstarch, we can eat everywhere.
But what's the best? We don't know.
Yeah, I don't know also because before it's already there in the store, so only make it the base. But
we have Google better.
Ah, better, yeah. We try to make the base alba. Usually, but base alba is very known for making in ice cream.
We put peanuts in ice cream.
After, because
this is
best. After making the milk base, before we put into the machine, usually we have like 100 gram for putting the milk base into the putting peanut butter into the milk base.
Mm-hmm.
So you will mix it. You will see it will change the color, and then you can just put it into the machine.
Maybe comes in liquid also, the base alba.
Yeah, base alba is coming from liquid. And then,
for
flavor, you can buy peanut butter paste or...
No, base alba.
Yeah, it's a liquid.
Liquid also,
liquid,
right?
Liquid.
It's a powder, this one powder.
We have milk butter. So, wait for... I will discuss you how to make. So, we have fresh milk.
Add in fresh milk.
Yeah. So the process of this,